One other thing you have to appreciate when it comes to him is his skill on the low block. Terrific footwork, nice up and under fake, and he's got a tremendous soft touch.
And here's Rubio. Pass to Sarge. Here's Booker. And stolen by Nowitzki. Here's Harper. Let's quickly break down the game we've seen here, guys, from the Mavericks. Outside, Kidd. Pass to Perkins. Back to Kidd. Here is Haywood. Haywood back and down. Six to shoot. Phoenix grabs the miss. Point game. There's the steal. Battles through traffic and lays it in. Now Johnson. Here's Booker. They set the pick. Back to Johnson from outside the arc. The shot is off. He got it up. The clock runs out, and we're heading to halftime. The Mavs. And the third quarter about ready to get underway. And here are the Mavericks now. Bradley. And he slams it one-hander. Rubio with it. Soft touch off the glass.
Give an assist there, not for the pass, but for the solid screen set on the inside that freed him up and made the layup possible.
It's going to be out of bounds. The Suns will retain possession.
Defense stood tall there.
First free throw is good, and that about to start. And it's the Suns with the ball. They trail by 9 points. And Jason Kidd picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game. Pass to Sarge. Tries it for now. That's it on the jump shot.
It would be a bad idea to put an extra body on him. Get some help. Barrels his way in close. He's such a good finisher. He needs more than one guy to defend
him. Now here's Nowitzki. He hits the first one, and then, and the Suns making a change here. Second one is good. Bring both at the line.
And that's exactly how you close the game out. Those free throws will bury him for sure.
Oubre